I made it through the wilderness. Somehow I made it through. Didn't know how lost I was until I found you. I could have Cormac Clegg or Victor Crumb, but you made me feel. Yeah, you made me feel.
Hiya, Sammy.
Don't call me that.
What's the matter, Margaret? Jack Frost nipping at your nose.
I can't believe Paul Lynde wants Indiana Jones to return his skull.
He's not happy here anymore, Hermione.
But why? What's not to love about Hogwarts?
He told me he finds it rather dull.
He told me that too.
That's so ridiculous. It's so magical here.
Let's go talk to Dumbledore.
Why does he have to leave?
If he wants to leave, we have to let him go.
Deck the halls with bags of holly.
I'm sure we're gonna miss him. Roy humor.
Deck the halls with bags of holly.
I have a call in Indiana. All we can do now is wait. Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, Sorcery and the like.
Dumbly old fart.
Indiana, as much as we appreciate the skull you donated to the school, I'm afraid it must be returned to where you found it.
Got your message, Dumbly. I understand Paul's not happy anymore. Got the map here where I found him. Suppose Harry and Ron would like to join me in returning said skull?
Well, yes, that could be arranged. How soon could you arrive?
Be there tonight.
Indiana Jones has arrived.
Do you think there'll be spoilers?
Just make sure Ron packs a change of clean underpants.
Here are the famous wizards and witches portraits you wanted to see. This is Isaac Blatterhorn and his wife Lil. They taught the fence against the dark arts. Think they live in Rumbottom now. This is Professor Dumbledore when he was a child. Is that right?
Excuse me for not getting up, but my feet are killing me.
Let's find Harry.
Yagazoozy, yagazoozy, yagazoozy.
Here's the map of where we're going. Get a good night's sleep, boys. We leave at the crack of dawn. Should we pack Rumbles and chain?
Sure, but they'll likely turn in that heat.
Severus, I appreciate you going along to look after Harry.
Well, it's no problem, Headmaster. So long as I can attempt to invade his mind. These nails are filthy.
All set to go. See the old skull here.
Take care, Indiana.
Boy! Oh, Hagrid!
There, Hermione.
Well, boys, we made it. I'm wicked tired. Can we rest a while? I wouldn't lay down around here, on.
What are you doing, Professor?
Attempting to penetrate your mind.
Stay away from me.
Don't give me sass, Potter.
Ron!
Ah! Quick, let's put the skull back. Right there, kid. That's where you found the skull of Paul Lynde. Yeah, right there.
Can we leave now? These nails are filthy.
They sure have been gone a long time.
Should be here any minute.
Shh, I'm gonna sneak up on old Dumbly.
How was your trip?
Good, good.
Let's celebrate.
Happy holidays. coming round. The Christmas snow is white on the ground. And when old Santa gets into town, he'll be coming down the chimney down.
He'll be coming down the chimney down.
It's the holiday season, and Santa Claus has got a toy for every good girl and good little boy. Santa's got a bundle of joy when he's coming down the chimney down.
When he's coming down the chimney down.
He'll have a big fat pie upon his back, and lots of goodies for you and for me. So leave a peppermint stick for old Saint Nick hanging on a Christmas tree. It's the holiday season,
a holiday season.
So hoop-dee-doo and dickery-dock, don't forget to hang up your sock, 'cause just exactly at 12 o'clock he'll be coming on the chimney down. He'll have a big fat pack upon his back, and lots of goodies for you and for me. So leave a peppermint stick for old Saint Nick hanging on a Christmas tree. Sockles just exactly at 12 o'clock. He'll be coming down the chimney, coming down the chimney, coming down the chimney down.
Happy holiday,
happy holiday, happy holiday, while the merry bells keep ringing. Happy holiday to you.
Do you open one now, Hermione?
All right.
Bet it's from Victor.
Oh, Ronald. How in the... I don't believe it. Ron, did you do this?
Wasn't me.
Think nothing of it, Sammy.
I'm crazy about the holidays. I love all the gifts and toys. I love all the looks of wonderment from little girls and boys.
Happy holidays, everybody.
Christmas snow is white on the ground, and when old Santa gets into town, he'll be coming down the chimney down.
He'll be coming down the chimney down.
It's the holiday season, and Santa Claus has got a toy for every good girl and good little boy. Santa's got a bundle of joy when he's coming.